All right, it's Monday, April the 12th, 2010, and this is your daily dose. Just thought I'd give everybody a reminder that there is 7 days, 12 hours and 58 minutes or so right now, before 4:20. Wanted to remind everybody that next Monday, a week from today, there will be no notary in the offices of MCCMV. I'm going over to LA to attend the album release party for the Cottonmouth Kings. So we're going to be doing that. We'll be back on Tuesday for 4:20. We're going to be popping something off. We're just not sure what we're going to do that evening. Stay tuned. Wanted to let everybody know, Sweet 420 Club members, we have some extra equipment that was brought down. We have some ducting. We have some 90-degree ducts. We have some tees as far as ducting goes. And a couple single bulb fluorescent lights that were dropped off. So members of the club, if you need any of that stuff, come on down and take a look at it. You're more than welcome to look through it. Also, for those of you that have been kind enough to listen through the whole voicemail message, you'll notice at the end of the voicemail message, it says, come down and see us for a card for a 10% discount. And there it is. There's the Hydro Store, RX friendly, helping medical marijuana patients get what they need to be able to produce their own crops. We are not paid or anything like that whatsoever to make that announcement. I'm just making that announcement because it's information, and information is free, and it can be put out there like that. So if you want to get down to the Hydro Store, if you're a medical marijuana patient, and you want to be able to use words that make sense and stop trying to be talking about your tomatoes, and by all means, head on down there and see the people at the Hydro Store. Don't forget, MCCMV hours, 11 to 7. We no longer escort patients to the doctor. What we do now is we set the appointment for you, set your files for you, get your notaries done, get your fingerprints done. We do all of that for $40. $40. So for $40, we get everything done so that all you have to do by the time you're finished, here's how simple it'll be when you're done. All you'll do is by the time you're done leaving the doctor, you're going to have an envelope like this. You're going to take one piece of paper, put it in that envelope, put your check or money order in that envelope, and mail it off. That's how simple we make it here. And it's $40 plus your doctor's visit, which is $150, plus your state evaluation fee, which is $150. We do not collect those funds here. Those are collected by the doctor and by the state Health and Human Services Division, respectively. We only collect the $40 that comes in for the notary, the fingerprints, setting your appointment, and setting your file up. It's that simple. And then, of course, we have the lounge for licensed patients. So we wanted to remind everybody that there's a week left of 4:20. There is an event coming soon. Wanted to remind you that we'll be out of the office next Monday, or at least I'll be out of the office. There will still be people here in the office helping patients as best they can. There just will not be a notary available that day. Other things, we're in the process of finishing through the Marijuana Grow Basics book, and we'll be moving into another book, which I'll be showing to you shortly. Today we have some paperwork to take care of, some more city licensing things to get done. Hopefully this will all wrap up within the next couple months, and we won't have to worry about it anymore. But until then, it is what it is, and we're going to keep doing what the city and state requires us to do to be able to advance to where we want to get to. So we'll do the best that we can. I hope everybody has a wonderful week. A little chilly today, but it's supposed to be a beautiful week. It's wonderful April month. We got 4:20 coming real soon. And like I said, we'll be announcing an event coming sometime for next week. I don't know if we're going to do it actually on 4:20. We probably will, but we'll have to wait and see how it goes from here. I just wanted to take this quick Monday morning to let everybody know I got a nice, refreshing night of sleep. I saw the 4:20 countdown today, and it just rejuvenated me. Had some extra equipment, my ducting that I brought in. Anybody else that's a member of the club that has extra equipment or, you know, ducting, mylar, tubing, so on and so forth, you want to bring down, by all means, please do so. Also, don't forget about the Hydro Store, and don't forget about your renewals. For those of you that are going into your second, third, fourth, fifth year, whatever the case may be, make sure that if you haven't received your renewal packet 60 days before your renewal date, to call up to the state and just give them a little note. Hey, this is so-and-so letting you know my card's going to expire in about 60 days, and I'd like to get my renewal packet sent out, please. It's that simple. All right, everybody, we hope you have a great week. Hope you have a great start to the week. We'll have more information as the week goes on about what we're going to do for next Tuesday on 4:20, as soon as I get back into town from LA, we'll be passing that on to you. So everybody have a great day. We'll see you soon. And don't forget from yesterday, if anybody wants to bring down stamps, label paper, or envelopes, we're always appreciative of those things. Those are what help us to be able to make sure that we can keep doing what we're doing for the citizens and the sickest patients here in Nevada. All right, everybody, thank you so much and have a great day.